Hey, well, you got some groupies at the door, homie.
Tell them to go somewhere else. I'm not really trying to do that right now.
So where are you going to tell them to go? Did it happen to you?
It's like, I've had some bad experiences, okay? It's really, it's a long story.
Were they bad experiences?
No, they were just bad. All right,
tell them.
All right.
Yeah. It all started when I met her, couldn't help but the sweater. She was bad, so I hit her with that.
Hi, I'm Chris Webster.
Spit a little game, had some drinks when I left her. She handed me a number and suggested that I text her. Weeks went by and I'm scrolling through my holodeck. Saw the name Susie, so I sent her an emoji text. Kissy face, then I got an oh hey yo.
What up yo?
Nothing boo, let's get drunk, come through.
Get her address and I GPS'd it. Thinking we go have some drinks and dinner over Netflix. Maybe smoke a joint, then later have some sex with her, not knowing that she's crazy and obsessive. Got there, she had four cats. Now I got alarms going off in my brain, but she was hot, so I ignored them. Posters of me on her wall. Now my eyes open to the fact this bitch is psycho. Now that shit is really showing. I had one drink and my eyes got lower. Speech started slurring and my mind got slower. Then I realized I got roofied and I fucking fell over.
Welcome here, silly pants. Come sit with me on the sofa.
Fuck! This is not good, Chris. Hold it together, dude.
Now you're mine, Christian. We'll be together forever, bro.
This is bad. This is bad. I can't even stand, yo.
Then my vision cut to black like the end of The Sopranos. I met a girl once. Her name was Susie. Little did I know that she already knew me. I got a number and I hollered in a few weeks. Unaware she was a bad shit groupie. Went to her house trying to get some Gucci. Had a drink and I started feeling woozy. Then I realized I got roofied. And I just thought we'd get some dinner and a movie.
Woke up the next day handcuffed to her headboard. Butt ass naked, hickeys everywhere. Neck sore, dick sore, leg sore. This is what I get for trusting bitches.
When I break free, oh you gon' get yours.
Vision blurry and my memory shitty. In a dark ass basement, where the fuck is she? Probably upstairs with her cats watching Sex in the City.